stand up firm. We know there's no compromise. Toxic waste, radioactive waste will have to be removed from our land. That's very clear. That is our stand.
As a member of PS government, do you think the government now is limited, their hand is tied on the Lynas issue?
Not really. We know that the license, the previous government have given them license to operate till September the 2nd. Our minister, Yobi, and the cabinet have made very clear statement, cabinet statement, decision. Lynas waste will have to be removed. This is not a new condition. All this time, Lynas tried to mislead the people and saying that new condition will be applied to renew their license. This is the original from day one. This is the condition. Lynas must remove their waste from our land. Outside Malaysia, and this is not a new condition. Just because over the last 6 years didn't comply, and now this government want to make sure what they have agreed, they must abide to the agreement. That is not a new condition.